Hey, what is going on, everybody? Welcome to the channel. If you're new, make sure you hit that subscribe button. If you already here, man, I appreciate each and every one of y'all. And we just gonna get right into this. Let's get it.
Okay, this is a tough one. Get ready.
Bow before your master.
Who the tank was, no, early one, I think I could get Element. He just kept getting, Empire Lord Dean there, kept one shot.
Power.
Father Cain, aid your child now.
So I'm gonna say crew beat it. Like they got to 30. I was like,
I will tear you apart.
What the fuck? How the hell do you even do that?
The next wave is on the way.
Thank you.
should be a challenge.
Hope you saw nothing. Yeah, that's kind of weird that that thing's a full, like, basically a full room, thing like that. I mean, in Spindrift, you could block it, you could. And as long as you blocked, you would be good damage for them. Oh, yeah, that's right. I didn't even see that. Holy shit. Yeah. I didn't make it. Yeah, let me respec and grab that. I forgot. She's gonna do it when I come back to him. Oh my god. Look at, you were closer the last time and it didn't kill you. Bombs. Ooh, I missed it. Oh, there's four on the other side, that might hurt. I got him.
You're going to wish you
killed. He lasered you, so there goes his laser. Alright, so four bombs in a row is a no-no. Okay. I got you both again. Hold on, almost got him. I was already in my, like, reading the animation. I was like, yeah, there's no point. I'm gonna die if he hits me anyway. I might as well hope he goes with somebody else. What's that fun? Ooh, he's a tank. There we go. He's that every time. That's what I'm saying. Should hit you every time. Wait, I wonder if there's a way we can make him hit you every time. I think we should. What if you just ran around the circle with him? Like, literally, just run away from him. Yeah, he's always... Oh my god! Not yet. Not yet. Not yet. Wait, what? I don't like where this is going. You're going to wish. Yeah. Wait, if I knew that was the case, I would use my other game. Oh my god, come on, don't go for me. Okay, thank you. Because usually when you're farthest back, it usually goes to you. Yes, that does. Yeah, it should be coming soon. I'm in wolf form, so it'd be easy for me to get a punch. That's super speed. I mean, like, I can't go much further back. Well, now it's red, but I mean, my reticle is white. Now it's red. I don't have that tumble shit. I just got the regular roll. No, I should. I've been fine without it this whole time. It should be. Why are these bombs coming up? There's only two bomb. We only got two bomb phases. What's going on here? There, see? Hit the tank. Yes, I can. I approve.
Because there's more on the way.
Manta's done. I got one. Oh, wait, what did I just grab? I have no clue what I just grabbed. It is a valid point. It is a valid point. Okay, so wait, if he charges, we have to be on the other side of him? Is that what you're saying? Yeah, and a stroke. We can't go out, we don't go out of combat. I mean, once he dies. He's dead.
Get your guard up. Here they come.
Something to 100.
Regroup and get all ready, because here comes a tough one.
Thank you.
Icon suit activate. Icon suit activate. Suit activate.
Using it.
Icon suit activate.
Excellent work, but the next round won't be so easy.
Hey, that's going to do it for this video. I appreciate each and every one of y'all stopping by and taking the time to watch this. And hey, remember, I know I'm going to keep saying this, man, but if you're new, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Stay tuned for many, many, many more videos to come. And for those of y'all already here, man, I appreciate each and every one of y'all. And we'll catch y'all in the next video. Y'all be safe. Later.